We draw a line across, down, and over. One more line for the letter E. And then a line across, and a line down for the letter T. There, the letters E and T.